Introduction to 3 John. The wise, elderly apostle John wrote this brief letter toward the end of the first century. It's just one chapter in the Bible. John sent it to a man named Gaius. Gaius often showed hospitality to traveling teachers and missionaries. John praised his generosity, but also warned him about a man who was refusing to listen to spiritual leaders in authority. Notice John's warmth, even in this troubling situation.